Hello champions, how you guys doing? My name is Legend, and today we are playing Cloud Climber. Also want to be careful and say sorry, or not careful. Also want to say sorry about an activity. I've just been busy with school, so let's head into this. Let's see how this goes. I also got a new mic, which I'm actually very happy about. It's cheaper than the other one, but it sounds better, I guess. It's not
Another
picking up
day
a
has arrived. I'd best get my water before going to work.
It doesn't pick up everything, is what I'm saying. Stand diary, page 1489. I may need to get to the neighboring tower in the future, but I know the other builders keep the entrance to the bridge locked. I saw a key on the table at the top of our tower a few weeks ago before I went to get more building supplies. I haven't been up there in a few days, so I'll need to check if it unlocks the bridge tower. If the other towers ever become vacant. I might need to get across, so I'll have to keep that in mind. He said I need water, right? There we go. Inventory. I can't go out that way. Also, sorry, I have a slight
Construction on
cough.
the last tower stopped weeks ago.
Ooh.
I can only assume that the builders have met their fate by now. I believe it's safe enough for me to go and continue building higher yet from where they left off.
Ooh, we get to build.
I'll need to travel across the other two towers to get there, but I'm sure I can find a way.
So what? As I was saying, I have a slight cough, cause what is it? The clouds came in, I guess. I don't know. I forget. And just all my allergies just started acting up all at once. So I have a cough drop in, but if I do cough, I apologize if you find that annoying. And I also picked this game because it looked so cool. Bernie the Great and Terrible, Diary, page 69. Nice. For months we've been building faster than ever, yet it seems as if every time we complete a new level, the clouds rise higher and higher. I could have sworn we were close to them decades ago, but we're still not done, and I can only hope that we're getting close. Signed, Bernie the Great and Terrible. Anything else I can pick up? Nope. Go up one more level. But this game just looked cool. Like, look at this. You're above the clouds. There's a tower over there too. I mean, it looks so fucking cool. Oh, bricks and stuff. Okay, that makes sense. Joey Diary, page 420. They've gotten the best numbers of everyone. I've been building all day long, and Bernie the Great and Terrible has been sitting on his butt, acting as foreman. In other words, he doesn't do any work and drinks all our water. I've started locking my water chests just in case he really does think he's above us all. So Bernie the Great and Terrible isn't so great, but more terrible. Got it. Let's see, they use 420 and 69. The best numbers. Oh, okay, yeah, that's the door I need to go through then, right? Yeah. Key. Bridge key. Is there anything else up here? I like the art style. The art style looks cool. Like, it looks like a combination. Nope. Edna Diary, page 36. I can't believe today is the 100th anniversary of our tower. I know others have been building much longer, and now I wish our grandparents had taken this whole thing more seriously. 100 years ago, they decided things weren't getting dangerous, but why didn't they see the problem 200 years ago, or even longer? I'm still glad they started building, but I just wish we had seen this coming. I'm a little caught. But it.
It's been quite
Nope.
some time since I was on the second tower. I haven't crossed this bridge since the builders became greedy and took the supplies that were meant to come to our tower.
Ooh.
Just like all the other towers, its inhabitants quickly grew desperate and aggressive. Now it stands empty.
Kyle Diary, page 45. I guess I knew this day would come, but I didn't expect it to come this soon. Yesterday, we started extreme rationing of our water. A few days back, we stopped getting supplies from the ground crew on our lift. We can only assume that they stolen the supplies for themselves, ran out of water and food sources, or simply died. if we don't get into the cloud soon, we might need to see if we can get someone from the neighboring tower. But as I was saying, the art style kind of looks like the boards, they look like they were drawn. If you know what I mean. Like it's just the I know it's kind of weird to say the art style, but it's more like a cartoon, I guess. Or I guess I'm thinking of like bendy kind of art style. It looks good, is what I'm saying. Bertha Diary, page 9825. Dear Diary, wouldn't it be ironic if it rained now after decades of building? Now would be the perfect time since we just started rationing our supplies more, but I have a good feeling about things. I know I've never seen rain myself, but grandmother always told me how wonderful it felt. Be so surreal to be on the ground and see water for miles instead of desert and wasteland. I'm sure it will rain someday. We just need to survive until then. Oh, wow. That is a long time. I think this is more like an apocalypse kind of land where it doesn't rain. There's no more water left, I guess.
They installed a rope cart on this level to get to the third tower. I should be able to use it to get across.
Yes. Kyle Diary, page 46. I tried to be reasonable, I tried to talk with them, but those greedy little scumbags on Tower 1 didn't want to share their supplies with us. I'm not going to die miles above the ground, drying like a raisin while other people watch. I'm going over there tonight, take everything I need so I can last long enough to watch everyone else die. Ooh. Okay then. Kyle turned savage at the end. Don't know what's at the top here. But also, I want to say I'm sorry about the whole month away. I've been busy with school, and I was just wasn't really focusing on this. I've just been focusing on school and stuff like that. But finals are like next week, so I don't really need to worry that much. Just go. Oh, it'll just go. Wait. Yeah, it'll just. Okay.
I could almost call this place beautiful if these dust storms weren't so suffocating.
Yeah, it does look pretty cloudy, and there's some more towers over there. There we go.
I hope I find what I'm looking for at the fourth tower.
I hope so too, buddy, old protagonist. Hatting. Diary, page 1. I couldn't be more frustrated right now. We're running out of water, running out of building supplies, and Carl just won't get along with me. At least 5 times a day, he pretends he's going to push me off the tower. I swear if I do fall someday, it'll be his fault. Joey, diary, page 556. Yesterday, Hatton fell off the tower. Oh! Oh no! I don't know how it happened, but it was a shame, especially since he had the key to most of our water key. Ooh! We'll need to break the locked ones open soon since we've almost emptied out the other chests. Well, wait, Joey. Oh, Carl. I think Carl was the one. That looks very good. I like that. Yeah. I think Kyle pushed her off. Kyle was the one who screwed you. Just want to make sure I don't miss anything, you know? There's another note. So let's just go in here and read it. Carl, diary, page 57. I just can't get over it. Haddings gives the absolute best reactions when I mess with him. For the past week, I've been pretending to get mad and shove my arms at him as if to push him off the tower. I don't think this will ever get old. I can tell. Oh, no, he. They did not like it. Carl, you just. You made. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't think anything else is down there. But now we're towards the bridge.
Looks like I'll need to fix this bridge.
Oh. Can I just grab these planks over here? I can, okay. There we go. There we go. I don't know why he had to use all the planes, though.
It's hard to believe that I'm the last one here. I never thought it would end like this. Makes you wonder what the whole point was in the first place.
A note of ambition. Out of everyone on this earth, our families were the only ones who took the water crisis seriously. Exactly, okay. We were the ones who started building. We were mocked and told we were insane. We were the ones who everyone looked to when the lakes and rivers dried up. Our blueprints were the ones that were stolen as people became desperate. Out of everyone on this earth, we are the ones who deserve to survive. Clouds are brimming with liquid life, but are still so evasive. We've been building for a long time, but we're not done yet. We are farther to go. We will climb the clouds, the son of Zilchar, I think. Yeah, except for the clouds can turn into dust storms, I'm pretty sure. If all the water runs out. Like, if there's no more water, you're... No. Oh, there's another page. Did I miss that one? I guess so, okay. Dewey Diary, page 490. This evening, Kevin made a really cheesy speech about how we alone will prevail and how we're the only descendants of the great ones who deserve life. It was honestly the cringiest speech I've ever heard, and that's really saying a lot concerning the other stuff he's been saying lately. He also keeps referring to himself in the third person, and only responds to us if we call him Son of Zilchar. Ah. What is it? The hero complex? Or something like that? Am I ever gonna go down? Ooh. Hammer and saw. Do we just keep building? Is that all we're gonna do? We're just gonna keep building? I wanna go over there. See if there's anything else over here, you know? Which there's not, so. Ah. Let's, I guess, keep building. Yeah. I mean, what else can we do, right? Just these last few steps. Still a lot of planks left. Oh, okay.
This place really is beautiful, even with the dust storms.
It is.
It's peaceful in a way.
Yeah.
I've been working on that tower my whole life and never once stopped to appreciate what we'd spent our lives building. We only looked up to the clouds, hoping we'd someday reach them so we could prolong our lives. But now that everyone's gone, I know any attempt I might make at accomplishing that would be futile. Rather than spending the rest of my life building a tower, maybe it's time I took a break.
Yes. Appreciate what you have.
It's been a long time, but I think I'm finally done.
You're the last one, anyway. No! Okay. Appreciate the view. I thought he was gonna do something else. It's raining! It's finally raining! Aww. Oh. Well, that was actually a fun short game, to be honest. So, yeah, it was a fun game. It was relaxing. It's a good start to get back into this. Choo Choo Charles. I've actually seen a lot of trailers about that, and I've been wanting to play. Like, it seems fun, but... Again, I'm not good at horror, so... that was Cloud Climber. I'm probably going to say this more than once, but... Consider subscribing, I guess, if you see this. So, if you like it. And thank you for joining me. And I'll see you next time.